I realized that. No, I tried.
Into it.
Roger.
It's just one guy.
Can't be.
Thank you. Seth isn't here.
No, he's here. We're in a hangar on the airstrip. Hurry.
Thank you.
pull them out. So son of a... You know, it's funny. After all I've accomplished, you still make me feel like a fuck.
Jamie, but you're Rainbow. Why?
You taught me my lesson years ago. I have to look out for myself. For what it's worth, though, I'm sorry it came to this.
Gabe.
Bishop, just try to hang on. Now!
Without rest for the past day, and we've lost good friends. The mission is over for today.
But we can...
Gabriel's actions burn me as much as the rest of you. We will deal with him when we're better prepared. That's the last I'm going to say on this.
Gary, I'm gonna need your help.
But Gabe never planned to pay them.
Moreno Morales was always about sending a violent message. The target probably didn't even matter.
You think they were all pawns?
They're all dead, and Gabe's still here.
Not for long.
This is it! Good luck and Godspeed!
Bishop. Clancy, get
him! We need more troops.
Priority 2.
Right.
He's
Stack up.
Stacking up. In position.
Breach and clear.
Placing charge.
Return fire only.
Logan, we're not going back.
Going back? This is your team. Trust each other above all else. We work together, we protect each other.
Who said that horseshit?
I recall.
Someone very wise. Isn't that a stretch? Get over here.
Regrouping.
Check your fire. Thank you.
Secure their location. Oh, yeah. Who are they? You think they're gonna tell me? But these guys, they're like...
Target him. Priority one.
There's nobody else here.
Confirmed.
Prepare for entry.
Attacking.
Breach and clear.
Placing charge.
Take him out first.
Aim for the head!
I said we need more troops!
Get them down!
Shoot them!
Hack the computer.
Hustle. Double time.
That's an odd place for a bomb.
This building doesn't officially belong to anyone. They're only using it as a meeting place. Gabriel's been selling information. Our personal records are all here. Our addresses? Our families?
Son of a bitch!
It gets worse. He's taking bids on all kinds of weapons. He sold NATO information. Even the micropulse warheads are being negotiated. I know how you must feel, Mike. Even try.
There, that should do it. I wasn't sure I'd get to you in time.
I knew you had my back, Teach.
You're a persistent son of a bitch, Bishop. I'll give you that.
That's an order. I need to do this.
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one.
Peach. Shit! They have a combat chopper here!
Take down the chopper.
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirmed. I'll give them a reason to use their radio.
Thank you.
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one, Peach.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here. Take down the chopper.
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirm. I'll give them a reason to use their radio.
Gabe.
Let's see how you handle this one, Peach.
Shit. They have a combat chopper here.
Bishop Joanna here, Bravo Team. I'm with Logan. We passed the surface-to-air missile battery on our
mission. Use it to take down the chopper.
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirm. I'll give them a rest.
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one, Peach.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here.
Bishop Joanna here, Bravo Team. I'm with Logan. He passed the surface-to-air missile battery on our
mission. Use it to take down the chopper.
Maybe if they use their radio, I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirm. I'll give them a reason to use their radio.
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one.
Combat chopper here.
Bishop Joanna here, Bravo Team. I'm with Logan. We passed the surface-to-air missile battery on our mission.
Use it to take down the chopper.
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirm. I'll give them a
radio.
Gabe.
Let's see how you handle this one, Peach.
Shit. They have a combat chopper here. Take down the chopper.
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirm.
I'll give them permission to use their radio.
Fucking die!
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one, Peach.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here. Take down the chopper.
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirm.
I'll give them.
Boom!
This is all so surreal, isn't it? I never thought it could go this far.
It's over now.
For you, maybe.
You need help, Gabe. We can get that for you.
Help? Huh. You think I need help? Look at what I accomplished without you. I outsmarted you, Logan, even Six.
What did you accomplish, Gabe? You betrayed everyone who ever trusted you.
No, you let me down. You always covered for me, every fucking time.
Of course I did.
Of course you did. Bishop's fuck up. That's all I've ever been. You never let me deal with my own mistakes. You always had an excuse for me.
Six wanted you out. I defended you.
You always tried to control me. You never let me show you how good I was. Now I've shown you.
Gabe, stand down.
More orders? Move out. Fall in. Fuck you. Now it's all payback. What's the rainbow body count? Sharon? Khan? Echo Team? Payback. Who's next? Your dog, Logan? I'm better than he ever was, and you promoted him! Your friends? Do you even have friends? Oh, yeah. I know all about...
Gabe! This isn't worth it! Six, know I'm ready to talk.
For what it's worth, if you hadn't pushed me, I'd still be back in that gym.
Bishop, I never thought I'd see the day you'd completely throw the rulebook out the window. As of now, your position at the Academy is terminated.
Hold on, that's not...
I'm speaking. You will be joining me in Hereford as a deputy director.
All right.
And Bishop,
it's
good work
time.
Tonight.
It's been a long day. Let's get out of here.